Alright, so guys, Samsung is finally going to add wireless charging capabilities to the Galaxy A20 21 mid-range series. Before we go ahead in this video, I just wanna tell you that the new giveaway video will be coming on this Friday and I will choose the active member as the winner, of course, after voting in month of August. So please stay active in my channel, and here I also would like to mention the S10 Plus, iPhone 11 and Galaxy A51 giveaways to launch for the unclaimed one. If you would like to chance to win that, so you guys can participate in this contest by subscribing to my channel and leaving a comment on my giveaway videos, link will be down below in the description. So yes guys, courtesy of South Korean media, Samsung will bring wireless charging to the Galaxy range of devices in 2021. Of course, not every Galaxy handset will get it, but some of them are for sure. If I were to guess, the successor to the Galaxy A51 and Galaxy A71, two of the most popular Galaxy S series handsets, will most likely get wireless charging support. Wireless charging is one of my favorite features on a smartphone. I mean, being able to plop your phone on a wireless charging mat while at your desk, eating dinner or sleeping can make a world of difference to the phone and to its user. So good to know that they are expanding this feature to the mid-range market as well. By the way, wireless charging is not the only flagship feature the Galaxy devices are getting. According to reports, they will also get a flagship camera feature, the optical image stabilization. OIS is not something that you would find on affordable devices, but competition in this segment of the market heats up. Samsung is looking to make its Galaxy series of devices stand out of the crowd, and OIS as well as wireless charging would certainly help these devices to achieve just that. Of course, with that being said, let me know what you think about this down in the comments. Thanks for watching. I will catch you guys in the next ones. Peace out.